Hey everybody, Bruce Marshall here, back again for an episode of Quarantine Classics. This song is a cover song, and I want to dedicate it to all my friends that come down to my open mic at the Old Mill Tavern in Harrison, Maine, every Thursday. I so appreciate their support. We always play this song at the end of the night, and I'm thinking about you guys, and this song really has a lot of meaning for what's going on right now. It's called I Don't Want to Go Home. And you know something? I've been home too much. I don't want to go home. I want to come out and see you guys. So, old Southside Johnny thing, written by Steve Van Zandt. Well, I know that it's getting late, but I don't want to go home. I'm in no hurry, baby, time can wait, but I don't want to go home. Listen to the man sing his song, he says, I don't want to go home. Well, I don't care if you play it all night long, but I don't want to go home. Listen, baby, I know we have to try. Reach up and touch the sky, baby. Whatever happened to you and I, said I don't want to go home. Oh, look at how all the people stand, but I don't want to go home. In their mind, I know they've all been there. I don't want to go home. Then I know the words to this song I'll be. I don't want to go home. Well, I know he's talking about the way I feel. Said I don't want to go home. Listen, baby, I know we have to try. Reach up and touch the sky, baby. Whatever happened to you and I? Said I don't want to go home. I want to hear a good time. I want to know why she told me that she had to go. Why did she leave me so lonely? Well, I know that it's time to go, but I don't want to go home. You can play your blues, playing soft and low. I